the city of Seattle is a great sports town, and for hockey, it dates back over a century. The Seattle Metropolitans were the first ever U.S.-based team to win the Stanley Cup in 1917. The original Seattle Ice Arena, no longer standing, but memorialized with a plaque at Fifth and University in downtown Seattle, where the Metropolitans won that championship, a team that played in the Stanley Cup Final three times, last in 1920. The team folded in 1925, but what other expansion team could unveil a Stanley Cup banner on their opening night? And they have the Metropolitans memorialized with a banner here at Climate Pledge Arena. On their first ever playoff journey in the modern NHL, upsetting Colorado in the first round, they have a 3-0 lead here. This puck flutters over the net. Grubauer